be real careful with the words I use right now.
I knew it.
Because I'm so damn hot, every word in my head is a four-letter word.
Oh, I knew it.
So I'm gonna be real careful, and the words I use, so I don't get yanked off the damn air.
One. Can you talk without cussing?
Oh yeah. We've got a lot on this mind. Can't think about what this man's been through the last year.
When I got here a while ago, I asked somebody. I said, "Where's that sorry son of a bitch, Triple H?" Triple H is at the house right now with a back injury. Then he said, "Hey, I guess that's good for Triple H, huh?" I said, "That ain't so good for Triple H, because we could have ended this whoop-ass right here tonight. But now he's got to sit there at his house and wait and wait and wait until Sunday night at Survivor Series.
6 days and counting.
You know, Hunter, all last week you kept saying, Austin, you never saw it coming. You never saw it coming. Well, let me tell you something. This Sunday night, you're going to see every single bit of this ass woman coming. Unless I swing a little beeper shut.
Oh, no. It's going to be ugly. It's going to get nasty in Tampa.
Triple H, you took a year out of my life. You became the dominant force in the World Wrestling Federation.
That's true.
Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Now, I could have ran you over with a car. That'd have been easy. I could have ran your little car over with a monster truck, and that would have been easy.
Oh my gosh, you can do that, all right.
I could have drove right to your front door, rang the doorbell, and when you opened, beat your ass, plain and simple, but that would have been too easy. So what I'm gonna do is put on a pair of black boots, a pair of black trunks, a pair of leg braces, and so they don't lock up on me while I'm beating your ass, break out a can of WD-40 and spray them some bitches down. Triple H, right here in this ring in front of the world, I'm gonna beat your ass, and I can sit out here all night long and keep talking trash, but if that ain't Stone Cold, I'll kiss your ass.